Give your deck a timeless appeal with the clean style of TimberTech Classic Composite Series railing. Let's walk through the easy steps of bringing your vision to life. Begin by selecting the premium TimberTech finish that you would like to complete your outdoor aesthetic. Once your color is picked out, it's time to choose the top rail. Top rails are available in two designs: the premier rail with a modern flat top and side edge for a distinct look, or the bell-shaped radiance rail with a gently curved bottom lip and a rounded rail for comfort. Now it's on to the infill. The Classic Composite Series has three options: square composite balusters, round aluminum balusters, or square aluminum balusters. With your infill selection made, it's on to the bottom rail. Choosing your bottom rail is simple. The universal bottom rail has two options based on your infill choice: aluminum balusters or composite balusters. Now that you have your railing choices complete, the last step is choosing your post sleeve, cap, and skirt for each deck post included in your railing layout. TimberTech Classic Composite Series railing is available now at DecksDirect.com. If you have any questions regarding your deck railing design or build, give us a call or chat with us online. We love talking to you about your project.